Hey, I'm Chef Rodrigo Cepeda, and today I'm gonna be teaching you how to use the electric pressure cooker from Yeti to make my own version of the mole de olla. Let's get to it. Okay guys, that was it. That was my mole de olla in the electric pressure cooker from Yeti. I hope you like it. Please feel free to add any vegetables you want or make it as spicy as you like. And with that said, let's begin. It's amazing. Thank you.